One day I got really baked before work, and my boss stuck me in the back until I sobered up. No, I came in there freaking shinkai'd up the wazoo to the point where at least my eyes look like slits. And they're like, well, you ain't gonna take quarters on the register until your eyes at least look somewhat better.
First night run at the Pulse Bulletin, I left somebody
like,
out of
drop. But I feel like a slice of butter on a warm pile of flapjacks.
Garrett. Dollars.
Item 9.
Garrett.
What?
You know who Andy Stahl is?
No.
I left him at a drop on my first night run.
You getting back in, Skynet?
He went inside to get a cigarette. Bag up all these puzzles. I'm gonna go inside and get a cigarette, I'll be right back. So I bagged up all the bundles, and I drove the van away. So I'm doing the route, and I get to like the last drop, and I get a phone call from this... Hey! What's up, man? Who's this? That's the guy you left behind, and I look behind me, and I'm like... Oh, dude, I thought you fell asleep in the back of the van. Like, my bike in there still? And I'm like, yeah.
Is my bike in there still?
Oh. I'm gonna try and get back in. I'm my disc off of Windex.
I'm gonna clean your disc off.
I mean, whatever floats this boat, I'm not gonna argue.
Well, I would like to have it have a shrink-free shot.
That's not how you get ready Ebola, I tell you.
Yeah, you'd be the Ebola
I'd be
expert.
The expert. That don't know why they wanted to fucking spread it from the goddamn African though. Yeah, let's just give it to this girl over here. Quarantine her whole fucking apartment in a Saran wrap her car.
I get it, bro.
Give it to ISIS, then it'll be ISIS with Ebola.
I knew exactly when to hit you. I was like, I'm gonna fuck this up.
I just got online. I'm trying to join the explosion truck.
So, did y'all see the solar eclipse today, or did y'all even.
No.
Next solar eclipse isn't gonna be.
That's okay. I saw Haley's comment.
What I did today was I busted out my welding helmet, which I'm sure you go there and don't know what that is. But,
that we do.
I'm just fucking with you. Love things everywhere. But yeah, everyone's like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm fucking staring at the sun. And they're like, why? And I'm like, there's a fucking eclipse happening right now. Really? They're like, yeah, you want to see? They're like, yeah. I'm like, well, look at this. I was like, look at the sun. Guess what they did? They looked at the fucking sun. Ouch. And I was like, fuck, I'm just joking here. You know, they wore it. And they're like, that's pretty cool. And I'm like, yeah.
That's a fucking welding helmet.
Like, yeah. Well, 2017, I'll buy a welding helmet.
Shit. They're not cheap.
How much is a welding helmet anyway?
Usually about 79 plus. Like I said, if you want a good one, you're gonna spend about 239. But yeah, I weld, so that's why I got a good one. but it's also got a clown face on it. And I'm like, you getting ready for Halloween? I'm like, no, it's a fucking welding helmet. And they're like,
oh, so you're gonna go to Wasco?
What?
You're gonna go to Wasco? No, there was a town called Wasco that some guy would dress up as a clown and yeah.
Oh yeah, that and then walk around and stand like in the middle of the night.
Yep.
Yeah, I heard about that. That was creepy. I'm gonna beat a motherfucker to death. They fucking scared me. Like, you know what a fucking pair of nunchucks will do to your ass?
Yeah.
Like, well, I hit myself.
I've hit myself with mine.
Dude, look, I used to carry them in the car just for shits and giggles. I got pulled over one time. They're like, sir, you know these are illegal, right? I'm like, what? Like, yeah, they can't leave your property. I'm like, why? And he's like, because it's a deadly weapon. I'm like, and so is a knife. He's like, well, yeah, what are you going to do, you know, with work with a nunchuck? I'm like, you got a point.
I plus like, five with a bow staff.
And I was like, do you want me to show you? He's like, no, please don't. I was like, alright then. I fucking owned them motherfuckers since I was 7. They're fucking holy wood hickory. And I don't know how to fuck with them. No, a nightstick is different. Got one of them sticks.
I got a zero maintenance combat knife in my truck. I rarely take it out of the sheath unless I'm, you know, being held up, which, you know, never happens.
We have a Marine K-bar, but I mean, we got plenty of those.
No, it's not K-bar, because it's like black steel. But it's sharp as fuck.
Everything?
I sharpened it once and never needed to again.
But you don't use it, you just
Yeah, like I said, I don't use it except for when I'm held up. That doesn't happen.
I use this K-bar to gut pigs, to gut deer, to gut, hell, I don't know, your mother.
How was she last night? Can you tell her next time you see her? I'm out of beer and Cheetos.
Yeah,
what, you
want
to raise in your allowance?
Did you enjoy that food stack last night? Those Cheetos are there at all? Yeah.
My pussy's damn good, man. I knocked the dust off of it, but it's still good. Oh god. Sorry. I like him a little fuzzy.
This is definitely the best car for this
type
of race.
A preview for the new Dumb and Dumber.
And they're coming out with Joe Dirt 2 after I looked it up. I was like, fuck yeah. I'm like, hell yeah.
Really? They're gonna have another one? What's he gonna do? Say, oh yeah, you're definitely my sister?
Oh god, no. That's only in Arkansas.
No, he probably marries his sister.
All that comes from Texas is steers and queers, remember? I don't have any horns.
I'm not gonna admit that one.
I like the sound of y'all's voice. Breathe hard.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, you killed Kenny.
I was gonna
snap you this picture of this bitch's ass that was in my store today, but I didn't want her to think I was taking a picture of her ass, which I was, but I was gonna send it to my buddy, but I mean, she had some goddamn, she had these volleyball shorts on, and the bitch ain't some volleyball, but holy shit.
First place.
You just said you were sending it to your friend in Iraq. He needed some support.
Yeah. She's probably like, okay, bend over. I'm like, fuck. Sorry, my dick's a little hard. What? Nothing.
Hey, they're buggy.
I was gonna be like, everything is bigger in Texas, but I didn't. I'm talking about this bitch's ass was wide. She had an itty bitty waist.
Damn. The round thing in your face, you get sprung.
It was. Long brown hair, and I'm like, what? I'm like, no. That's the only perk. I mean, we're right beside a college, alright? So, you know, all these college chicks come in. And if they ain't African, I'm looking. Look, this college made world news when they had any more Africans coming. They like to get African chicks coming.
I know I flipped. It was funny.
But, like, we are no longer accepting Africans. They can't, you know, you see it on fucking CNN. Like, well, seeing it on news that the Bureau of College is no longer taking African applicants.
I don't know if I should really believe what I've seen on Twitter, but someone took a screenshot of CNN's news broadcast, and now I guess New York has people up.
Well, did you hear that Mick Jagger has Ebola? Clears out his sinuses.
It won't clean out your sinuses. It'll clean your butthole.
Oh no, I went too deep.
That's what she said.
I was about to say that, damn it.
If that's what she said,
I have some, out of my mouth.
If that's what she said, I have some very bad news for you, sir.
Oh, that's what she... Oh, no, I went too deep. Oh, shit. I used to make bitches bleed. They're like, please don't. And I'm like, hell. You gonna hurt it tonight. Hurry, cat. Kitty, kitty. Name my cat Charlie. No one got a cat named Charlie. I named him Charlie after Candy Mountain.